There are about 20 different groups of entrepreneurs on hand at Okanagan College to present their vision to Dragon's Den associate producers in hopes of making it to the big show in Toronto. Out of about 3,000 auditions, only 200 will get that far. Some here today are in search of marketing and distribution help. Others want to expand their business, and some are looking for partners.
It's actually used as an alternate material rather than using drain rock, to use the styrofoam to replace that.
We'd like a Dragon as a partner, so we're only asking for $100,000 for, we're hoping to have them come in as a third partner for that.
Our goal with the Dragons is basically help us with the franchising development.
So what are you going to be asking for today?
We're asking for $100,000 for 10% of our company. We think it's worth $1 million, at least, maybe more, but you know.
First and foremost, we're looking for passion and enthusiasm. We always say that if an entrepreneur is passionate or enthusiastic about their business, it's a lot easier for the Dragons to be, and it's a lot easier for the viewers at home to be excited about their business too.
Well, first we start off with the hair, so. But we're extremely passionate about the donuts because, you know, they're made fresh, no preservatives, no additives.
Are you guys nervous at all or anything?
Well, of course, it's not always an easy deal to be in front of somebody that big, right? But it's a stepping stone for us. We're excited about our product. I think it's going to go well.
We do get a lot of businesses that come in and are looking more for the exposure, not so much, an actual Dragon investment. So we kind of like to weed those out too, because you know what? We're not giving you a free commercial. This is a real show with real money. So you need to prove that you're actually looking for that investment as well.
Exposure is good, but we seriously are expanding. I think we're proving that with our second location. We do need the money and we need the expertise of the Dragons.
We did $420,000 in our first year, of which $330,000 of it was from donut sales.
Is there a particular Dragon that you envision coming on board?
Jim Trilliving, yeah. Yep.
The Delicious team is confident they nailed it.
Oh, we're super stoked. You know, she gave us some great feedback, and I think that, I feel fairly confident that we're going to be taken to the next step.
Did she like the hair?
Oh, she loved the hair. Who doesn't love the hair? And I think she loved the donuts, too.
There's been a trend, really, for a lot of health products this year and a lot of all-natural type of things. So it would be great to see some other type of products today. Something that we always say is really Canadian is there's always seems to be a toilet pitch in every city. So we'll see if there's one here today.
And you just put drops on the food?
Well, this is indeed a health product, but it's a little different. It's for your pet.
We are looking for some financial help for marketing and distribution of the product. Yeah.
We basically got the golden ticket. We just need somebody to open the doors to the factory. We have the product. It's been proven. We have worldwide distribution. There's nobody that has the same product or even can compete. We just need some dollars to back it to let it run.
The veterinarians love the product, right? So that's where most of the sales have come from.
We have great customers, the ones that we do get it in their hands. But the problem is getting the product in the customer hands.
If it's not the Dragons, it's somebody that's watching shows that says, hey, I've been through that experience with my dog. I have the money, I have the backing, and I have the passion for this just to help us pick up the product and run with it. It will be a success.
The entrepreneurs in this story should find out if they made it to Toronto sometime in April. If you have a great business idea, check out the Dragon's Den website at cbc.ca for more information on the audition process.